How's it going, guys? Today, I'm going to be featuring a highlight game in the Tier 7 arena. In this one, I am in the Luoyang, and well, as you can see, it's all a 1 versus 1, and it's all destroyers. Whenever I get these 1 versus 1 versus 1 versus 1 games, I actually really enjoy this. Hopefully in the future, more gaming does kind of mix up the formula a bit, making it either 1 versus 1s or 2 versus 2s, making the team smaller and honestly allowing a little more consistency in not being third-partied immediately. This map honestly is probably the worst one, considering that the capture zone is not in the center of the map, and then also two teams spawn right on the border. They don't really have anywhere to run, and typically you find yourself getting pinched and essentially killed off extremely quickly, especially whenever there are battleships. You just simply don't have anywhere to go. But anyway, for this one, it's just a destroyer game of 1v1s. I hope you guys enjoy the video, and if you do, leave a like and subscribe for more, and share it with your friends, or leave a comment down below for other ships you want to see in the future. But until next time, aloha.
Sighted on the horizon. Smoke generator start. Screen set. We've sunk an enemy destroyer. Off to a great start. Thank you. destroyer sunk.
Smoke screen set.
Turret critically damaged. Problem solved, sir.